So what, you a YouTuber or something?
Yeah, bitch, I'm a YouTuber. Hey, my kill, bro. You see that kill?
Let's go.
A bitch ass nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, bitch ass nigga, bitch ass nigga, bitch, bitch ass nigga.
That's you, Lawrence.
Bro, what the fuck is wrong with y'all?
That's you.
See, bitch, I know you wouldn't. You wouldn't have been a part of this group, nigga. We would have to throw you out. We had to left you out at a gas station somewhere.
Why,
babe, in this Swift truck, nigga, can you come pick me up? I'm in Tennessee.
We'd have had to throw you in a Swifty truck, nigga.
I'm in Tennessee somewhere stranded. Look, Lawrence would have loved her. She's going to keep firm.
Lawrence would have
been
like, damn. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Damn.
And we just got some Popeyes. We had to stop in Tennessee. This shit trash, my nigga.
I mean,
absolutely AIDS.
It was decent. You know what I'm saying? It was decent. But it was like, it, you know, they don't be cooking that shit like that.
Don't listen to this nigga. It was absolutely AIDS.
Bro, what the? How does Popeyes in Tennessee suck?
Nigga, we stopped in Popeyes.
Because D got
Tennessee.
And
they drinking Hennessy.
Lavish taste.
No, nigga, I got. Just normal taste, nigga. This shit tastes
that nigga like his he like his fast food.
I want my fast food a little bit slow.
Y'all gonna have to shit later, bro.
I like my fast food to be cooked slow.
Boy, this shit. My stomach like what?
Hold on, Daryl, do it again.
You got
what
he said?
I like my fast food a little bit slow.
These niggas is crazy, bro.
That nigga D funny as fuck.
Nah,
I like my fat food a little bit slower.
That Popeyes is AIDS, man. That shit really AIDS.
Damn!
Guys, you should have came, though, man.
Man.
Fuck
I
man.
Know, bro.
Fuck that nigga, Lawrence.
For real.
Lawrence wasn't gonna have fun.
Lawrence, you a lying ass nigga, man.
Lawrence,
bro, Lawrence,
you wanna have fun on this trip, nigga?
Yeah, what a bro. I'm so sick, bro.
That's I'm so sick, so much sarcasm. That shit leaking out his pores.
I'm about to throw up now.
I'm
sick right now. Oh man, that's so much fun. That's crazy. Yeah. Hey, yeah, next time though, y'all.
Think
y'all ate Popeyes? Y'all think y'all doing something? Y'all ate some fucking food.
Ain't nobody say we doing anything.
Ain't nobody say we had to stop.
Nigga, I ain't eat
this. Get some food and pop out.
We gonna get it.
Hey, let me see some twerking video or something, and then I might, you feel me, I might feel some type of way.
But this nigga, he talking
about us going to the club, right?
Nah,
he
not.
Kissing,
man. I need it.
That's what you talking about?
Anyway, the Popeyes was terrible.
You talking about us going to the club? You know you can't record.
This is where I say everything. I'm living grateful, my eyes open in every way. Nigga, I swerved, I crashed, I hit the curb, I dashed. Three wheels, my nervous ass, that was a heavy mistake. I must have heavenly sake. AB seen the look inside my eyes, I was ready that day. But what was written in these lines is always in faith. Nigga, yeah. I'm always okay, glory to God. My nigga, my God is always the way. I was fed up, I know the road is cold, but nigga, pick your head up. You can't just lay on the floor, my nigga, gotta stand up. You gotta get your bread up, empty my thoughts, and then I gotta head up, look. Feel like I'm on my third strike, I'm on my last stand. They try to say that I ain't him, but I'm the fucking man. Yeah, and every time I ball, I fucking win. Yeah, fuck that shit, I use that bar like all the time. All you niggas really think you better than me, that is a lie. I just be flowing on this shit, nigga, never mind. You can't even comprehend the things I say. You gotta go and rewind, like, damn, that nigga crazy. Damn, that nigga spitting on this shit off the top. I done closed my phone, I don't use that shit a lot. I be in my car spitting these flows all day. So if you come to me, just know I got that K. Okay, I spray. All you niggas talking everything every day. Niggas can't fuck with me, oh no.
If it went for Google, man, that bitch would know my nickname. Talk to Maybach, Chuck on a watch and they were playing. Let the dose
get tapped down in that bitch, man. Get tapped down in that bitch,
cuz. Chuck Hot is rolling, stepped out of mud. This bitch can't wait to tie my shoelace. Oh shit, like girls, bitch, this mind and makeup is so gay. Money real long, bitch, I'm
What's going on, YouTube? Hey, we made it, man. Thank God. Hey, it's a blessing.
ATL Jacob.
Hey, we in Atlanta, man. Listen. Hey, these boys wanted to drive, but I took it upon myself, man, to get us there all the way. Hey, that right, cuz. You know what I'm saying?
Woke up from sleep, you know, about six, seven
about
times.
Six, seven
almost
times.
A near-death experience.
We got here safe.
Anyway, cuz about to get me lined up. My dreads be covering my shit now, so really kind of pointless, but the chin need work. Somebody ring the line, I'm gonna call y'all back. Hello? What's up?
Yes, sir. To get me clean, lined up, ready. You feel me? Tap in at the IG live. Tap in at the IG live.
Oh, you put a time. I did the same thing, man.
Can't be on the app for too long, bro.
Yo, we got the chess game going on, too, bro.
Yes, sir. You gotta come.
I'm gonna show y'all how to capture somebody king, man.
Then I get too comfortable,
yeah, bitch,
don't get too
comfortable. What type of temper is it? Tell me, AB, better get me right. You feel me? We'll line up crispy right quick. Trying to figure out how to take a king.
What y'all got going on tonight? All real shit? Oh, my nigga in the. Hey, DM me, bro.
Who?
That's my dude.
He in the A?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. DM me, bro. YouTube, what's going on, man? What's up?
Hope y'all been taking care of yourself.
Man, hope y'all been doing good. What's a question we can ask YouTube, man? If you could move, if you had everything in line, finances, your mental state, physical state, you had everything in line, you gonna chop this up too, right?
No, nigga!
I got you, nigga.
If you had everything in line, all your ducks in a row, where would you move to?
Yeah, that's a good one. That's how we here in ATL right now, taking it out. I've never been here. I've been through here. But a lot of my favorite YouTubers, I used to watch back in college, is from Atlanta, so. No, maybe it was destined for the kid, man. I might choose Atlanta. I like Florida, too, though. So it would probably be one of the two. And maybe, would y'all want to leave the country?
Right. That's a great question.
I just helped somebody yesterday. He in the military. He was in he's stationed in Japan.
Damn.
He said fire.
That's what my brother's trying to
be. Yeah, Japan went to Tokyo. That nigga's on his Tokyo drip.
Why not get nail? Why not get nail? Wing up!
Hell yeah! Shout out Clemini, man. Shout out Clemini. You can't support us at the show. And shit, appreciate my nigga, bro. Make sure I tap in. My nigga do soccer videos. Not
that's
just
what it's
tutorial.
Called. Clemini.
Yeah, I gave him that name, nigga.
Damn. But you got that from Andre 3000.
Nah, I got that from the. Here I come, I am Cinnamon. And I just called him the Clemini. I gave everybody their name.
Clemini?
Name Lord. Captain Agostica. Gave him that name.
Austin Cook.
Captain Agostica. Green Goster. Haven, bitch Haven, gave him that head. Gave him that man.
Don't talk shit to y'all, homies.
Get that nigga a monkey face.
Said a monkey face. This nigga took a shit and lit up the whole house.
Man, if it don't light up the whole house, then it wasn't a real shit, nigga. It's 8 hours.
Well, damn.
Oh, my stomach.
I was fucked up, man. I was fucked up. Fuck. Nah, this bag dope though.
A little preview for the next song. Look. We got artists up from the same place, share the same stage, now they bickering. acting like y'all got plans, y'all ain't got motion, y'all ain't got shit for this. I've been killing them without a stage name, goddamn, that shit is ridiculous. Rapping up like a Christmas gift, I've been rapping like I invented this. I've been rapping like I was meant for this. Catching them views, running them bars, and stop before I'ma be finishing. All in the news, all in the car, treat the whole school like the scrimmages. I'm saving the bars for the main game, how long a nigga gon' maintain? I got the post pin, here we go again, looking like I'm the main thing. Okay, let's go, I'ma get that shit right back, I've been with that shit. That's all I got so far. But I know I got these bars, I'ma keep it going. All the top of my head, nigga, I'ma keep it flowing. Aaron with the Clippers, got the kid looking all frozen. I'm iced out.
You can't
out.
Sit all the way
up. Nigga been talking about niggas and anything. I'm in my lights out.
Look all the way down.
All right. Talk to me all night. Go home on.
Nigga, he inspired me. I ain't gonna. He inspired me.
They were saying your shit at the thing, and I was like, oh.
Bye. Have a great time.
Hey, you. Hold on. Ooh. Hey, look. Ooh. Yeah. You want to bring it? I want to know. I want to know. Yeah.
Hey, baby. Ooh. You should know that you got me wrapped around your finger.
Say it again. What
did he say? And lately. I'm so gone over you, baby. I feel like I'm in the danger zone, yeah. Love, I'm lost on you, baby. What you do, girl? What you do? You wrap my mind crazy.
That's all you get for right now.
Shout out to Josie Fuller.